Hi, I'm Dr. Yan Luo, a professor of electrical and computer engineering at University of Massachusetts Lowell, Francis College of Engineering. My research spans in cyber-physical systems, machine learning, and network analytics. One of my projects is to design biosensor and analytics platform for detecting pathogens in wastewater and aquaculture environments. Another research of mine is to apply machine learning and deep learning in classifying network flows and detecting malware. At the Department of Electrical and Computer Engineering at UMass Lowell, we have a very strong computer engineering program where we emphasize embedded hardware, embedded computing. At this point, we need a curriculum that has a high-level programming class that can bridge the gap between general-purpose computing as well as the specialized accelerators computing, such as leveraging GPUs and FPGAs. Something that can allow students to learn how to leverage all kinds of hardware using a unified programming language. And that is the reason I designed and offer a course on heterogeneous computing. oneAPI is right on the spot to connect general purpose computing with specialized accelerator-based computing. And its DPC++ programming language can be learned by undergrad students, and at the same time, it has the power to leverage all the different hardware resources regarding CPU, GPU, or FPGA. I think oneAPI is a perfect programming language and framework for teaching heterogeneous computing. In the heterogeneous computing class, I augmented the teaching materials geared towards undergrad students with additional lab assignments. But essentially, we use Intel Developer Cloud, as well as the ample sample code from the GitHub repository. And they have been tremendous help to us. I started using Intel Developer Cloud since the beginning of the pandemic, and I didn't have to maintain a machine in my lab since then. Students and myself can see the same developer environment, and we can share source code, and we can log in remotely, which is very convenient. Computing platforms will be more diverse and more powerful in the future, and future engineers need to understand how these systems and platforms work, and more importantly, how to leverage their power by using oneAPI. The knowledge, the development tools are going to bring the students tremendous opportunity. If you haven't already, I strongly encourage you to explore the oneAPI Educator Program. This program has established a fantastic community and collection of resources for educators to exchange experiences and acquire knowledge. By taking part, you can access a wealth of training materials, hardware, and development tools on Intel Developer Cloud. All of these will significantly enhance your educational materials for your students.